Hi, everyone. Today, I am going to teach you how to add stories to your Storybox. Now, the Storybox is essentially a playlist where you can add or remove stories to make a custom list for whatever occasion you'd like. So for bedtime or road trips or quiet time or play dates. On the website, the heart will be right below the play button.
On the app, the heart is in the bottom right corner of every story card.
It is easy to remove stories from your Storybox as well. On the website, go to your Storybox and click the red heart next to the story you want to remove.
You'll see the story disappears from your Storybox immediately. On the app, go to your Storybox and click the red heart on any story card. The heart will become just a blank outline again, letting you know that it has been removed.
If you have any challenges, just email us at hello@sparklestories.com. We are happy to help.